1951 MGT. It's also 70 years old. Four-cylinder engine, got dual carburetors. It's got 53 horsepower. My Harley's 110 cubic inches. Not 110, 114, but 110 horsepower. So I bought it right before Christmas on eBay.
Gotcha.
By the time we got money transferred, everything, I left Sunday after Christmas and drove up to Glen Arm, Maryland.
Oh, really?
And picked it up. It's a fun little car. It's, I haven't done anything to it.
This is the condition you got it in.
I'm just going to leave it like it is and drive it.
Yeah.
This is the hand crank.
Why the hand crank?
Well, because your battery's dead.